Welcome friends, today, we will learn how to make new updated BMW logo in Adobe Illustrator by using only basic shapes. So, without further delaying, let's start the video. First of all, select Ellipse tool, L is a shortcut for Ellipse tool. Click on Screen and fill the value of width and height, 226 pixels respectively. Choose a color for its stroke and off its fill. Now, increase the value of stroke to 8 pixels. Now, again, draw one more ellipse of width and height, 133 pixels. Okay, now change its stroke to fill by just clicking on double-headed arrow. And off the stroke. Now, open pen tool. P is a shortcut for pen tool. And, draw two lines on white circle, one is vertical, and other is horizontal. As you can see on screen. Select the white circle and lines. Then, click on Shape Builder tool. Drag the mouse in each quadrant of circle, as you can see on screen. It will divide into the four different shapes. Okay, now, select the first quadrant of circle and double-click on fill. Change the value of H to 204, S to 100, and B to 70%. Now, select the third quadrant of circle and press II as a shortcut of eyedropper tool. When a dropper appears on screen, then select the blue color. In this way, this quadrant also gets the same color as the first one. Now select all the quadrants and make group of them. Now, place these quadrants at the center of circle. Keep in mind, center of both circles must coincide. Now, select both circles and go to alignment tool. Select align to selection option. Then, click on horizontal align center and then vertical align center. Now, select the outer black color circle and change its color to white. Now, click on type tool. Write letter M at the center. Use Helvetica bold font. Now, press and hold Alt or Option key and drag the letter M to make a copy of it. Then, make one more copy of this letter to right side. Keep in mind to press and hold Shift key also to move it in straight line. Then, edit these letters to B and W. So, here is our brand new BMW logo. Press like button if you like this video. Please subscribe my channel if you did not subscribe yet. Comment below if you have any query or suggestion. Thank you. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.